You know, I got the high school record for most field goals in one season. And there are some things you just don't forget.